the wall. Keep your eye on the wall. Look at verse 16.